I return and I bring game. I bring one shot. Game of games. Soft little RPG game. I'm still loading it, so it'll just be a moment. Ah, there we go. Let's add the settings so then it's not quite big. Oh, it's Z. Okay. Let's make it all 50. So then I'm not, you know, bursting my eardrums out. Okay. And then... okay! Let's do this. Pause. Twitch. Good. Streamlabs. Screen.
Ha, you see me?
I'll just shrink myself a little bit. Just
look, I'm just peeking. Just peeking.
I thought that we'd play a little bit of One Shot, which I love this game, but I haven't been able to play it. Hold on, I'm gonna turn down the volume of this as well. Be nice to me. Be kind. But it always looked like such a pretty and interesting game, and it's one of the games that, while everything was on sale during in Steam, I got it so then we could play it together. But because it's an RPG Maker game, and because RPG Maker games always have a little bit of a place in my little frog of heart, I thought it'd be a wonderful game to play together. I had wanted to play it with some friends, but I'm gonna save Amori for playing with peeps. I'm looking at Twitch. And I'm seeing the little ghost just peek their head over the corner. Oh, beautiful. Oh wait, I press Z to enter things. Dedicated to our beloved friend Felix, the judge Aaron Millens. We miss you. Thank you for the follow. Hello. Oh, examine, select Z, X, arrows, shift is walk faster. Okay, I've got that. A and S. Okay, so that's just those. F1, FR. Okay, gotcha. Explore and interact with the environment. And characters. Sometimes you may find an item. Once you have picked up an item, you may select it from your inventory. When the item is active... yes, Frogstream! Hello! How are you? Hold on. How are you? I'm gonna put this on Discord so that I can actually see. Yeah, I'm good. We're doing One Shot. I'm excited. I'm happy that you're here. You can join me. We can do it together. Other, although full screen is an option, the game is best experienced in windowed mode. Closing the game will save your progress. This game also auto-saves after some key events. Look at little lad. We're playing as cat. Hello. We're playing cat game. Hello. Look at how cute! Look at how lovely they are! Oh my goodness, look at their little walk cycle, it's so soft! Let's see, you live in a bit of an old and decrepit place, my friend. A soft glowing light trickles through the window. What about the bookshelf? What you gotta say? Dusty books. It's too dark to read in here. Epsilon. 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 I'm not good with names. Okay. How do you say both of your names, by the way? Because I would like to say them right. I think it's fusion. Fiction. Fiction. And epsilon. But I could be wrong, so correct me if I am wrong. Let me move my mouse off the screen. You know, like the big brain idea. The big brain move is to move your mouse off the screen. Oh wait, I need to actually click it though. Input password. Oh, I do not have a password. Wait. Escape. How do I press back? Access tonight. Oh. Can I leave? The door is locked. What about this door? No, I did call you. I was wondering how to say your name. A withered plant sits here, stiff and dry. Oh, a branch snaps off. I have a branch? I have a stick!
A pair of luminous yellow eyes
stares back at Nika. There's no water in the toilet. The tub won't run. Sir, where are you living? So then let's press this. There's a TV remote here. Nika picks it up. Not fast travel. Notes. Okay. Okay. Fiction. Okay, thank you. So then, let's see. So how do we escape? How do I leave? Can I examine? Oh wait, what if I bring it over here? Nika can glimpse the face of the remote. 5842. 5842. 5842. 5. Oh no, it's all in a different con. Is this one 5, please? Okay, I'm gonna need to write it down. My brain is not big brain enough for this. Okay, so it's 5842. 2 is blue, 4 is green, 8 is red, 5 is yellow. We got some primary colors. Okay, it should be good. Okay, so blue is 2. Green is 4. This is there, and this is there. I win! Oh! You found me. Why? You're already too late. Not much of the world remains. We got in! We hacked the mainframe! This will be apparent once you get outside. This place was never worth saving. I like how you can't tell the time. Do you still want to try? Then remember this. Your actions will affect Nika. Oh, you're speaking to me. Your mission is to help Nika leave. Most importantly... Excuse me? Don't out me like this! Don't out my terrible screen! Don't out my screen! I think it's F8. Don't out me for my screen. I just haven't organized for a little bit. I didn't expect it to do that is all. Oh. Hello? Anyone? Look, it really called me out. Wait. Can I, It's not clean, okay? It's not. I understand that it's not. Don't bully me, chat. I'm doing my best. Oh, I can put that on the fire. On the TV and set it ablaze. It's just a chair. Oh. What if I...
Arson. Arson. Chat, we believe in arson.
Oh. Okay, we do here believe in arson. Okay, I can't go in there. So chat, believe that we need to commit some arson.
Arson, 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 arson.
Oh, it's a basement key. So is it over here? We go into the basement. I'm scared. I fear. What will we find beneath its depths? Oh. A light bulb! Ow! It's a light bulb! I have light, chat.
Child in the basement. Never a good sign.
We're getting the bread, chat. So what if I... Puzzle solved. Insert Zelda noise here. I'm sorry, this isn't the outside of my house. What's left of a computer's terminal?
Oh, that's a bit of a tall tower. That's a really tall tower.
Fast travel. You can quickly travel to the locations you have already visited by selecting the fast travel option in the menu. The default key is for opening the menu is for A. Fast travel cannot be used indoors. My little pets! What's left of a robot? Can I do anything with a pretty sparkly pool of water? I did promise that I would save it. Say it. Okay, chat. Officially, because I did get into artist SMP, I have to say how tall I am. I am 5'2". Yes, yes. I'm small and itty bitty. I am so sorry for being as tiny as a little mouse. What a world. What a world. Yeah, I'm itty bitty. Some people told me that I had tall energy. And I was very pleased because I've never been told that I have tall energy. Minecart. Minecart. Oh. there's a person. Ah! That light bulb! You are here!
Me?
Yes! Welcome to our world, friend! I am most humbled by your presence. Yes!
Thanks.
Sorry, I'm a little lost. Ah, right! Allow me to explain some things. May I first ask how you arrived here?
I'm not sure. I woke up like this, and I woke up in this weird house. It was really dark.
Oh, so you woke up in an unfamiliar dark location.
Mm-hmm.
Just as my prophecy foretold. Yes!
Prophecy.
You are the savior we have been waiting for. I'm the savior. You will be the one to save our world from eternal darkness. I will now provide you with vital information. Please ask me anything.
Well, can you tell me about...
Thank you. I will take this compliment. Thank you for the follow! I'm happy to have you as a part of the Frumglees. The Frumglees!
We can say Frumglees. Frumglees isn't a bad thing. I love Frumglees. The word Frumglees. I mean, it's not really a word, but... Can you tell me about... this world? I'm not sure where I am exactly. I can't see too far off. Everything's so dark.
Our world was not always this dim, nor was it so broken. But time waits for nobody, not even saviors. The world is divided into three regions.
You're on the bridge right now, the Barrens. But how do you see in the distance what's held our sun?
Ah, so that's what that tall thing is.
As you go further towards the center, you will cross the other regions. There should be a map still in this outpost somewhere.
Ooh.
Can you tell me about... light bulb. I found it in the house I woke up in.
It's my lighthouse. It's my fishbowl looking lighthouse.
In your hands is our new sun.
Your sun?
Yes. Years ago, our previous sun sat atop that tower and spilled its life into the land. But one day the light went out. Someone broke the bulb, apparently. That or the light bulb got slightly unscrewed.
Oh. The world is still hanging on by a thread. The surface of this world is abundant with an element called phosphor. Fortunately for us, this element stored the light of the energy from our previous sun. It's now our only source of illumination, but its energy is finite. When the last of the light dies, our world will too.
Ah. But now that you are here with the new sun, all is well. We will need to restore it to the tower.
What if I don't want to?
Looks pretty far off.
Yes, so begin your pilgrimage.
Also, the sun is fragile, so be careful. If the sun shatters, the world will end in an instant. Oh, can you tell me about... computer. In the house I found this computer. It kept saying stuff like, your actions here will affect Nico. But I'm Nico. Are those messages meant for someone else? If I had to guess, they might be trying to pass.
Don't out me like this!
I'm a god. If you're here, that means frogs. Frogs will provide guidance for your journey. In fact, they already have.
Really?
Not seen anyone though. Have you not contacted frogs yet?
I don't think so.
Being the bringer of our sun, you have the sacred ability to communicate directly with frogs. Ability that no one else possesses, certainly not I.
Please close your eyes and focus.
All right. They're staring at me.
They're staring at me!
That is not the name.
Frugs! Oh, yes!
Do we say Frumglees or frogs? What do you say, chat? I could go with Frumglees or I could just go with frogs. Or I could do Frugs. Frugs would work.
Frugs? Frugs it is. Where's... I couldn't see G for a moment. Nice to meet you, Frugs. My name is Nico. Actually, I heard someone. They said their names is Frugs, though. This is incredible. Seems the recorded name was incorrect. Updating database. Update complete. Do not be afraid to ask Frugs for assistance. You are the Messiah, after all. Can you tell me about going home? Oh, I don't mean to be rude, but I'm not sure about this. I still don't know how I got here. I was just with my mama a few hours ago. And now it feels like I'm in a bad dream. I just want to go home. Your mission is to save our world, just as my mission is to tell you about our world. Unable to help you beyond my programming. I am sorry. Oh. I think that's all I have to ask for now. Excellent! I wish you luck. Ooh! Old and decrepit. Won't turn on. Maybe it needs a spark. The use of a robot as our replacement head engineer seems unorthodox, especially the one responsible for last year's incident. Suppose they had to get her away from the city, but that doesn't make it easier to swallow for those of us who work here. I hope that man knows what he's doing. Exploration. Ooh. A page with faded ink. Able to provide power to all robots and machinery in the area via a large electromagnetic field. Maintenance and efforts are quite high as expected. We have provided customized backup cells for the few most important robots. Their electromagnetic fields are much weaker, and their signals are highly specific. In other words, these small cells can only charge one single. The rest of the page is unreadable. I see what I need to do. They're so cute. Their little ears bounce every time that they walk. Self-charging solar battery. Simply place your self-charging battery in full daylight with the lens facing up. Charges in seconds, no external power is needed. If the battery fails to charge, check to see if the lens on the front side has not been dislodged during transport. One charge cycle will last about 10 days. If you notice a decline in the charge cycle within the warranty period, please contact the manufacturer. Don't I have a stick? No, I don't have a stick. One robot may not injure a living person, or through inaction allow a person to come to harm. A robot must obey the orders given to it by people, except where such orders would conflict with the first law. A robot must protect its own existence as long as such protection does not conflict with the first or second law. We'll get you power soon. Chad, I want to get him power. Five new positions available in the mines. Housing and other provisions are included upon hiring. First come, first serve. Fisher poster. The rarest form of blue phosphorus found during the phosphorus shrimp spawn period. If you observe a pond with a bubbled over surface, please contact. Ooh. So the pond, I can use my bottle for it? I imagine? look, there's stuff over here. This place scares me. I'm a little bit spooked, chat. Oh, that noise isn't me. Okay, so I have a thing for crushing. We have a thing for crushing, and we have shrimp, and we have a bottle. So we also need a 6-digit code. Along this maze of pathways. Oh, a note. Print page with faded ink. With the mining operation going smoothly, materials are no longer a limiting factor. We will be able to build more resilient robots, both in body and mind. Specifically, the discovery of metal alloy 291 will likely allow the development of highly efficient circuitry. Thank you for telling me info, but I am looking for a code. Find a head engineer. There's a full list of things we need to do. No, no, don't go back. Okay, okay. Oh, you can go in. Ah, the light bulb. So are you the Messiah? That's what I've been told. I expected someone duller. That's what a lot of people say. Someone that doesn't look like a kitten. That's not what people say. That's what you are, right? Some sort of cat?
Nuh-uh. See, I can make the short jokes. I'm allowed to make the short jokes. I'm a person. I got the eyes of a cat. But cats walk on four legs. Well, either way, a child like you being the Messiah just doesn't feel right. The robots that there says there's no mistake. I know. This is gonna sound cold, but I honestly think that you're better just leaving and letting the world die naturally. The world has been falling apart for so long now. There's an item in the corner. Matter of decay, it's improbable the sun can fix it. You've already seen how bad it can get, right? You haven't seen much of anything, actually. We can't really just leave. So you just got here. Then you must be headed towards the tower. Mm-hmm. That's where I'm supposed to put the light bulb, or sun, isn't it? Yes, at the very top. We know that the tower contains a force that nobody could comprehend. The power is strongest at the summit. Maybe it will send you back home after you complete your mission. Oh!
Don't take my word for it, though. Chessboard? Dear Silver, I heard the news about the mines. I'm sorry, I can't imagine what you're feeling. It's been 2 weeks. I know it's been hard, but it's better that you came back. It's only a matter of time before the rowboats are recalled. Please let me know you got my message, okay? Kip. Something is poking out from the shelf. Ah, it's a screwdriver. She has many screwdrivers. Okay, so we have that one thing. We have, we have the thing to pry open. If I remember correctly. It was like a metal box that they couldn't get open. Was it down here? I don't want you to breathe poisonous air. No, that was the safe. Oh wait, no, I don't need in here. Profit bot. We love a profit bot. Oh, so the screwdriver's not big enough to pry it open. Someday we'll get something that'll work.
imagine that's where the fairies hunt. Oh, it's a little guy.
Okay, we must fix little Robo Man. Oh! Long thing to pry things open with. Oh! Take a nap, Nico. Take a little nap. I didn't think that do that. You don't get... Go back to not showing my screen. It keeps doing it. Or it'll show my screen. There's the clean desktop. Look, I'm trying my best. Oh, it's so pretty. It's a big ball of fire. She's so soft. She's a little baby. Sun always comes back the next day. That's good, don't you think? During the night, people usually go to sleep, but some people stay up and use computers. I don't have to explain what they are to you, do I? There's a bunch of them in this world. Anyway, we should probably get going. Look, I simply try my best with my very clean desktop. I'm very organized. My ways, unbeknownst to all, very, very cleanly. Okay. Now I can pry it open. We here at Frog & Co. believe in violence. Flatten it? I know a place where we can go and flatten something. Just happens to be right next door. Screwdriver was too small, the pipe isn't flat enough. When will this be good enough for you, game? Flatten pipe. It's a crowbar now! It sounds like Nico's walking through snow. Okay, I know where this goes. Hello, Roku! I'm playing big brain game. It's a broken battery. So now we need to fix the battery.
Heh.
Oh wait, can I combine? Why can I not combine those? So we need a profit bot. We need this battery to work. We need to get the robot with its rusty joints working. Recommend. Oh, gas masks. We need a gas mask. How are you today, Ruku? I should ask everyone, how are all of you doing today? Oh, I could keep my crowbar. At least I can keep the crowbar. How do you fix a broken battery? You finished school? How was school? I hope it was good. I'm good. Done half a commission, so starting a new chibi rig for myself. No, I only ask that you show me chibi rig when... I hope that you show me chibi rig later, Ruku. I beg of you. See, you also got me to not control myself because I wanted to design a new rig for redacted frogs while working on your model and rig for ghost frogs. Wait, I need that sheet. Maybe that has the information on it. The sun will not return and the abyss is calling my name. I'm sorry, everyone, for choosing to leave. The darkness suffocates us all. Oh. That did not have that. I want to do chibi rigs for raffle when I reach 300. Is it time to make... Ooh.
raffle. It's gonna look real good, Ruku. I'm excited to see it. By the way, fiction, Ruku does fantastic VTubers. Very lovely VTubers. She's teaching me how to do VTuber. Cause I am not big brain enough on my own. I ask for assistance from the big brained Ruku. I don't have a problem. You have a problem. I would never have a problem making things. Yes! I need to see how you do the blinkies. What are you wanting me to do? Could I like smack it with a crowbar and take its parts? I mean, I don't want to, but like, if it's not using its parts. Robot head. Oh, there's more up here. I didn't even see that before. That's what I was missing. What I was missing is having a gas mask. Oh, wait. So I need to get that into that. But it... What if... Can I? I can't combine any of my items. Okay. A little bit, if you want to do VTuber things, we can do that. If you want. That or I'll end up just doing this, which is fun. You know, if I can find the things. Maybe there's some of the gassed masks in the other place. Have a good night or day, Fiction. Thank you for hopping in. Give me a sign, game. What do you wish for me to do? Anyone over there? Progress.
So we would need, like, a cart or something. Ah, so now we can go. And we can charge everyone. I can run faster. I had no idea. I didn't know my fast little legs could move this fast. Functional. Wrong way. I thought that she might say something. No. I want to know what's down there. They're all functional. Okay, what is a way we can give this poor little lad some oil? Because he must move. Oh wait, the computer's working. Pardon. Stop it. Files? Okay. Hold on. Let me do a thing. Let me do a thing. 'Cause I need to do that so then I can actually go through the files. Let's go through one shot. Okay, 676769. 676769. Six, seven, six, seven, six, nine. Seven, six, seven, six, nine. I have my ways. I see. What's in the safe, Nico? All right, let's see. Ah! Found a gas mask. Also, there's a weird-looking book. Can't read it, though. Not that I can read or anything, because I can't. I just don't know what language this is. I'm not comfy with that. I don't like that. Thank you.
Oh my gosh, their eyes are blue. It looks so sweet. This seems to be page ripped out of a book. Cannot overstate the importance of cleaning solvents in this environment. Here's a simple recipe using the alternative method discussed in the last chapter. Acidic gas, blues phosphor. One well-ventilated area, direct the gas into your container of choice, seal immediately. I have something for this. Cleaning sponge with a rough surface. Without breaking the seal, inject the liquid phosphor into the container. Shake vigorously to initiate the reaction. Use as soon as possible. Also note, hand protection is critical after this step. Resulting acid is moderately stronger than common household ink. Small vent. Okay. So to go fill up the bottle. Got all our supplies. I spent today just drawing. And like, yeah, I went into school for like college. But when I got home, because I finished all of my work early, I was like, let's draw some FNAF. So I spent the past 6 hours just drawing FNAF art, which, you know, I'm terrible for wanting to draw something I'd like. Absolutely unreasonable thing of me to do, I know. I know that after we finish this section, I'll pull up some drawing. But she's very soft and I'll probably draw frogs as her. Both versions of frogs. Over here. Oh. Looks like we're supposed to pack stuff for the evacuation starting today. I wish these books weren't so heavy. It's gonna be a pain to carry them all onto the ship. But they're by the author. I can't just throw them away. Hey, sweetie. 6 more weeks until you can come home. About time, huh? Gosh, I can't imagine living in that obstacle capsule dorm thing, but I guess, what, soon you'll be able to sleep in a real bed and eat real food again. Look, right back soon, ma. of ladders. Plastic syringe. I have no injuries, don't worry. I remember being taught in school about how the waters surrounding the forest stretched until the boundaries of space, but at some point the prehistoric oceans receded, forming what is now the Barrens. Wonder where all that water went. I drank it. I drank it all. Hello! Hello, March. Welcome to the stream. I'm playing One Shot. I'm happy to have you here. Looks like they're evacuating the few tamed robots we have here. Makes sense. No point in keeping them in the Barrens if all the people are already gone. Wonder if the engineer is going to. Apparently phase one. Oh, whoa, you are a big boy. Oh my gosh, I didn't realize you saved me. I've been playing this for the past however long, and I didn't realize I wasn't sharing my screen. It got to a point where it was like, let's pull up the files on your computer, and I was like, oh, okay. Sure. So then I pulled that up. Got sent. Can't rest much slower rate than the others. If you work. And grow! Yeah, I had no idea. Thank you, March. I appreciate it. I'm playing with Catchild. Catchild here is rather lovely. A sweet little babe. We'll kiss Rooney on the forehead for Cat Kid. Cat Kid! There's another train car. But how are you, March? How's your day? Night, whatever it is. It's different for everyone at this point. How did you sleep then, I should ask? Oh. do you want to sleep? Because going back to sleeps isn't the worst option ever. If you are feeling rather tired. I think I slept well. It's just a case of blacking out then waking up. Oh. Did you have a bit of a late night? Do you think you might need more sleep? The opposite, actually. I kept waking up early, so I got tired at 10. I hate it, but then I go to sleep, wake up even earlier. Yeah, no, that's not... I've had nights like those, and nights like those don't end up being the most fun, I would say. Those nights end up being frustrating. With a continuous wake up and sleep repeat pattern. Is there like a small vent for my short little stubby cat legs? That I can like pull myself up to like fill this bottle with gas? Cause they can't reach the top. Who needs a health sleep schedule? Oh, no. Healthy sleep schedules? Pfft, no, I never heard of her. I don't even know what a healthy sleep schedule is. Okay, hold on. I've got tiny little cat legs. Look at them walk. Little tiny little dudes. They got tiny little dudes. I kind of want to draw them with tiny little dudes, actually. Next stream titled, Draw Cats with Tiny Dudes. Oh my gosh. Initially, the amount of noxious fumes emitted by the natural
gas vents caught our team off guard. Thank goodness the medical team reacted as quickly as they did. Despite its failure, the first expedition did bring up some interesting observations about the Barrens. We found that there's not one, but two such vent zones. And with fumes being pumped out at such high concentrations, it seems a miracle that the gas hasn't spread anywhere else. Our biologists conclude that phosphor shrimp in the crater pools were actively consuming the gas. The shrimp in the ocean also prevent the gas from wafting into the glen. What is the glen? If that's the case, we owe a lot to these little guys. Little shrimpies. Little lovely little shrimp lads. Little smoochy on the forehead, little shrimp lad. Protect some from suffocating, little shrimp lad. Okay, now I need to... I have a bottle of acid held by a tiny cat with doots. Let him move! The glen. Oh, to be little shrimp lad protecting the people from suffocating. Oh, to be but a shrimp. To protect those from the suffocation. Oh, I know the head engineer. We're gonna go meet the girlfriend. She's not my actual girlfriend, but she's got dyed hair, and she's pink, like, she's lovely. I mean, she's a robot, but that's besides the point. She's my girlfriend if I say she is. After we get to the glen, should I draw a tiny shrimp, March? Is that the vibe of drawing tiny shrimp? Girlfriend! Hold on, I'll show you my girlfriend. She's lovely. She's a little bit cold. But, you know, that's fine. That's fine, she's just my girlfriend. 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 Oh. Excuse me again, miss. I found a robot who can take me towards the tower. But it's having some trouble, so it told me to talk to you. Look at her. Now, Marsh, look at her and tell me that she is not lovely. What is the issue? It said something about its navigation circuits being fried. Just the navigation circuits? Apparently. Krugs and I fixed everything else, I think. I have something that might help. Rowboats have the ability to trace materials from their source location. If you let the rowboat borrow this, then its backup tracking system should activate. She gave me a pendant! Oh, my first gift! Amber found from the glen. Thing inside the amber. The black clover? That's a common plant in our world. It's also... I'm not sure if I can bear to part with this. My program says yes, but I still feel conflicted. Never mind. You need to finish your mission more than I need a keepsake here. Do I wear it? Can I wear it? Oh my gosh. It's like I'm wearing it. Is there anything I can do in return? Actually, do you know how to play chess? Yeah! We get to play chess with my girlfriend! Chess with the girlfriend. It was built inside my code.
So, what's it like? Hold on, let me pop my knuckles. Being a robot and all. Talk to other robots and they all say something about programming and code and stuff. Even you did just now! It's a little hard to understand sometimes. I know. Most of the robots here are not tamed. Tamed? Watch out. There goes my bishop. Taming is complicated. Well? How complicated exactly? There goes my other bishop. I can't really explain what tamed robots are. But I'm one of them. All the other tamed robots haven't been moved to the other regions. Exactly where? I don't know. Oh? There goes my little horse. She stole my horse! No! Shh! It's not a knight, it's a horse. Well, have you ever been to the other regions? I heard there's two more. The past, yes. I still have the data, the coordinates, the memories. I don't know how much of that still holds true. The world may be a very different place now. Because the sun is gone? No. I said this already, didn't I? The sun probably won't save the world. The decaying started back before the sun went out. The sun's sudden death was more just the tipping point, and things went south real fast after that. Oh, there's nothing I can do. Check. What? When did your queen get there? The only thing that you can do is complete your pilgrimage. In the way you are supposed to. In a way, you're supposed to be a second chance for people. Just like how the Barons was only supposed to be a second chance for me. Oh, my knuckles. I still feel like I need to pop them. There's no guarantee that things will work out. But, checkmate. Alright, I guess I've kept you long enough. Thank you for listening. I hope you get home safely. Thank you also. I got to play chess with my girlfriend. We got to play chess with a girlfriend. And now we'll go to the little rowboat lad. Where we will row across a sea of shrimp. A sea of shrimp. See, these are full of little thousands of tiny blue shrimp. Hundreds of them reside in here. And you know where else? They're in here. So many little shrimp. And even more. In the shrimp ocean. Look at it. Beautiful. Just full of them. That's where we're gonna row across, chat. We're gonna go into the sea of shrimp. I wish he could come with us. He was such a lovely lad. Yes, it's thousands of friends, March. Millions of them. Look at him. You can see him swimming, can't you? Oh. There's mothers and there's fathers. There's a couple of homos. There's children shrimp. With little pet dog shrimp. All residing within thousands. Just... look at them! The endless possibilities of shrimp! Sea of shrimp. Thousands upon thousands of little beings. This is Amber from the Glen! I can remember now! Activating tracking system. Setting course. Wait. This boat is over capacity. You'll need to leave behind some of your possessions. Oh, well, I don't think I'll be needing this crowbar anymore. Or this gas mask and gloves. This is for the shrimp now. Sea of shrimp. Sea of shrimp. Sea of shrimp. Ah, oh, they're so beautiful. Look at them. Ah, oh, they're following. Always in my heart, shrimp. There's your stop, the Glen. There should be a village in the north, but that's all I can recall. Well, that's good to know. Farewell. May your mission be a success. Are you leaving? Yes. I must return to my station, but you'll be all alone again. That's okay. I've not been tamed. What is taming incline? It sounds like I'm stepping on moss. Look at all of those pools of water. That'll be filled to the brim with shrimp. It's all shrimp, chat. It's only shrimp. Oh, hello there, little bird child. Fireflies. Fireflies and shrimp. Oh, what else can I ask for? Alula? Alula, where did he go? Frugs, did you hear that? Alula, I think it's coming from the southeast of here. So I need to go this way. Need to go that way, but I don't know. Oh, this one? March, are you looking? Do you see the fireflies? Do you see the shrimp? Are you enhancing? Enhance, March. Long blue hair, two blue feathers on top of her hair.
That's the last place I saw her. Back inside the ruins.
We'll explore a little bit, and then I will swap this to being a drawing stream. And we will draw so many shrimp! Shrimp, March! Shrimp! Ooh. I like the bridge, though. Hello, person. Welcome to the research station. Ugh. Ooh! Come on, who are you? Okay, rude. Ooh, house! Jar. I got water filled with shrimp. Yeah, it's an anomaly, but what specifically is it? You're not giving me any information, Mr. Bobot. You saying that it's just an anomaly doesn't tell me that anything. Full of vines, I need an axe. Ooh, I could take your sword. I need a pen. Ooh, It shouldn't be used as a dwelling, but you should be aware of the flooding. It's fine, though. Don't worry. Even if it is flooded. Anything for me, mystery place? Woo. Oh no, it's gonna you're gonna see how nasty my computer looks. Ha! Knew it! Give me... Most easily accessible place on your machine. Oh! Yes! I do see it! I mean, it's the light. Well, you know what I'll do? We're gonna take all of these. Oh, wait, hold on. Take all of those. Whoa! Then take every single one and toss it. Whoa, look! It's almost as if I cleaned my monitor. I need to do that. Okay. What do you want me to do with this? I do not know what I need to do. Yes, my monitor was really bad. I just got frustrated and I wasn't dealing with it for a hot minute. It was a bit of a, it was a little bit of a mess, but it's dealt with. Shrimp. Where? Okay, yeah, it's not only me. It's the artist brain. Okay, I'll get it back soon, but I need to go and do stuff that was behind the vines. Okay. So it's... Yo! You saved me! Look at you! You're adorable. Thank you! I was trapped in there for so long. Are you a Lula? You knew my name. Well, the Messiah does know everything. Actually, I just met your brother earlier. All right. Gosh, Calamus must be so worried. Can you bring me to him? Yes, little child, of course I can. Are you gonna follow me, or like... I am the Messiah. Oh my goodness, you're so lovely. We'll go outside, and we'll check that other vined place, and then we'll go and get the orb. Okay, you're gonna see the desktop again. Oh wait, not yet. I need to get her to her brother. And then... It was right over here, wasn't it? There he is. I trapped inside this room and it was really scary. Then the Messiah saved me! Trapped? In the ruins? Yeah! There was that weird stuff in the door. You know, the floating squares we see next to the ocean sometimes? Stuff you told me to stay away from. What? It's spread to the ruins now. This isn't good. Don't worry, I didn't touch it. I'm not hurt or anything. So if it gets any worse, we might have to find somewhere else to live. What is this square stuff exactly? Bad. Anything that touches it just sorta gets messed up. Whenever you hear people say the world is decaying, that's what they meant. Weasley, you should avoid them too. I will! Anyway, I can't thank you enough for rescuing my sister. Just call me Nico. Why would it be? I mean, I'm just a kid like you guys. Ah. And would you like to visit our house? Yes. But I need to get the orb. The house is so pretty. It's a pretty feather. It's not a shrimp, though. I'll take all of them. They're mine. Little fox. Okay, we're gonna go on the bed, and then we'll call it done for today. And then we'll draw. Together as a team. Where is this? Oh, wait, this is still inside. Okay, so it's fine. Take a little sleeves. Okay, we will leave it with this. Hold on. I need to adjust some things. Get that. let me put that up here. I need to open up some stuff. So just give me a moment. Pull up Clip Studio. Pull up my stream. Not animations. Give me my streaming. Ah. No, not fitting. Not fitting enough. I desire something else. I desire this. Good. Let me...
You can adjust, right? I can adjust the stream. Oh, you get to see the stream for a moment. Oh! So much interesting things! You get to watch this. Whoa! There. Boom.
Ugh. So now, how does one adjust what their stream is called? How? Settings. Edit.
Where is it? Edit stream info.
Okay. I was drawing sun and moon earlier. And there we go. Boom. Done. Edited. I'm still trying to find a better. Let me see. What would be a better. Deltarune. Deltarune, or maybe the one-shot soundtrack, because we did just have some one-shot. Deltarune it is. That's animation work. We'll do new. What do you think? By two? Yeah, it gives us more space. So now we need one shot.
First off, Nico.
Nico, my beloved. Beloved little cat. Look at her. Look at how lovely she is. Above all else, put my glasses up. Draw the tiny little lad with the doots. No. Oh my gosh, what if there was a stream of playing Deltarune? Deltarune stream. Move that. Why are you so wibbledy wobbledy? Get out of the way. Don't worry, we'll have her holding a bucket full of shrimp. Oh wait, no. That's why it looks so unnatural. That's because that's not how her eyes are shaped. Little shrimpy. Little shrimpy. No light bulb, only shrimp. And we'll draw little frogums. Oh wait, I have to draw him with the hat. Thank you.
Shrimpy approved. Frogo says it's a shrimpy approval.
Well, I have to draw with the proper lights.
Figure how to do the Legos right.
If the waist is there.
Also, if anyone has any requests, I'm more than happy to do them. It's just little baby.
Shrimp.
Shrimp.
die because I want to.
She's a bit of an arsony lady, isn't she? A fast lad. We should draw the queen. Oh, beauty incarnate. Lovely.
has no right to be this lovely. That's just my thoughts, but, you know, I'm never wrong, ever. You did. And I may be slightly inclined to draw the two of us wanting shrimp. Very slightly inclined. As in, no, I would never do such a thing as draw us both wanting the shrimp. Just have to keep the ref up. If you're ready for shrimp, I'm ready for shrimp. As you know, Marshall left the hormones like the poofy sleeve. This isn't accurate to height. Your character's probably far more taller than me. So we're gonna do that. love the shrimp. Violence is always the answer. Oh, Jevil, my beloved. Where's the bird girl? I want to hear the bird girl. Yes, give me her. Give me her. She's so itty bitty. Violence. Violence for child. Just sitting down there. Little bird one, little bird babe. Nah, not soft enough. Must be itty bitty. She sit.
a little violence as a little treat for the lad. I am certain this is not how this character was meant to be portrayed, and yet I find this so funny. Do you ever want a little violence as a treat, March? Just a smidge. Thank you. you give your character a little bit of the violence as a treat?
Thank you, March. Also, hello, people. I played One Shot, and March was here, and we talked about shrimp. I'm happy to have you, people. I hope you had a good sleep.
You know what, peeps? Just for this, I have a deadline due at 5, and I've done. It'll be as long as you space it, it'll be okay. You've just gotta space it out. Peeps, I'll even put you in my little pocket. Covering your eyes.
You're here for violence, Peepo. Violence and shrimp.
Yes, there is a march, there's another march, and just deep, deep within the pocket, if you look real close, there's a Peepo. It is you. You've joined us, Peepo. You've joined us in the shrimpage. Your emotes look so evil. Peepus. Shrimp featuring March, frogs, and Peepus. Pro gamer. That's what you are. It's a pro gamer moment. Also, peeps. Froma. Have you met my lovely lady? Have you met her? Have you met her? Look at her. Look at her. She's just... Mwah. Lovely. Shrimp.
See, look, it's a lovely little shrimp.
shrimp, my beloved. Oh, just lovely little smooches for the babiest of beings, which is shrimp. I will be relocating the violence child. I apologize to say, but I must relocate them to another place. I will relocate them with the other Bemis down here in order to make way for more shrimp. She looks at our love shrimp.
Peepo, if you want.
If you're awake enough, we could VC while I draw things. If you so wish. If your brain is awake enough.
March, do you think we'll encounter more shrimp during the next episode of One Shot?
So angry if we do not encounter more shrimp. I think in the green place, the place that we're in right now, there is shrimp.
One shot the quest for the shrimp.
That's what all of my videos shall now be titled. Thank you. Vibe Fish is there. Vibe Fish is always present, but you know who else is? Shrimp. I'm sorry, Stellar. But we can't be friends. I've forgotten everything just for shrimp. Everything of mean will now be shrimp. shrimp. Never anything else. Aside from frogs. I will be streaming again Thursday, so, you know, we could do more shrimp-tastic adventures, just saying. For shrimp. Okay, stretch. Stretch a stretch.
say to the shrimp?
Okay, page one. Done. Oh, what to draw? Perhaps more shrimp.
People are like, frogs, have you gone insane?
No. I've just understood. Shrimp. With a shrimp.
Can I fit you somewhere? Perfect. Hidden.
people! Welcome back!
I'm drawing. I'm coloring in the things. Well, I'm color blocking it so that it has at least something. Because it looked so bland! Also, you're gonna get a little itty bitty shading of, like, pink.
Or yellow. Peeps, do you want pink or yellow?
For your little lad. Because I know you really like yellow.
But I can also make it pink.
Of course, people. Anything for you. I like the trio. The shrimp must be blue. Sorry, I don't make the rules. The shrimp needs to be blue. Make you pink, but peeps, I've already made you yellow. I don't want to be a little yellow snow creature.
You must be, Peepo.
There you go, Peepo. You are no longer yellow snow.
Gotta work on a please work on a proper ref for Peepo.
I adore drawing the little gremlin.
Excited to hopefully play. Please.
Peepo, please, if you were to apply again for Artist SMP, I would vouch for you so hard, Peepo. I would want you in. I want to see little Peepo thrive. Or for the idea that you had, that I sent you the TikTok about.
Legit only one print. How's the chibi rig going? Oh wait, you're done!
I may after stream need to hop into VC to hopefully see the beauty of chibi rig. If you'd be so kind as to show me, Ruku.
done. Ruku, I have an idea. What if you made a rig for a shrimp?
Oh my gosh, Peepo, thank you.
Can it be Peepo holding a shrimp? As a little request, Peepo. As a small request for them to be holding a little shrimp.
Yes! Make people hold the shrimp like a sword! Hold the shrimp like a sword.
Before I continue, peeps, to draw a little Peepo holding a shrimp like a sword.
like a sword.
Got pink canned beans. Good. So they're hens.
Oh, I like that.
Little hand bean.
They hold the shrimp in preparation to strike.
Big shot.
They thrash the shrimp around in your pocket.
Oh wait, you know what it'll do? shrimp of your very own, Peepo. They rest there. Like this. Prepare to eat pocket lint. They're like, give in.
POV, you're in a shrimp in someone's pocket.
I can make that POV, don't you worry. Don't worry, you can be that shrimp. You're here. Ready? You can peek. In real time, peeking. Ooh. POV, you're a shrimp in someone's pocket, peeking out of the pocket, like, ooh.
POV, you're this shrimp held by this little gremlin.
Ditto peeps. Now, ditto peeps would be more like. Ditto peeps gets this treatment.
Okay, it is now 3:30, and I am still hungry.
So, with how lovely these illustrations are and how much we've gotten into one shot, I am going to head off for the night.
I have had a very fun stream tonight, and I hope that you all have as well. I will be streaming again Thursday, and if not Thursday, it'll be Friday. So I hope you have a wonderful night. Or morning, most likely morning for you. Have a good evening, morning, afternoon, etc. Dawn, dusk, etc.